Hello, my name is Jensu. Today I will come by with the five categories a sick friend brought to Jesus. I will read. If Jesus is in the house, ask some people. Yes, but you can enter the house. Meet so many people, and so the others. Some people say old friend is very sick. Jesus can heal him. Both friends couldn't enter the house. There were people all over the house. They couldn't to go through. The friend told, "We have found ourselves another way to go in." They tore off the roof of the house. They lured the different friend to the hole of roof. Of the house, the ruler, their friend, took the hole of the roof. They asked, "Please help all people. Is very he? Please help all friends. He is very sick." Jesus was happy. He did see friends. Jesus said, "Get up, you are healed now." And now, the sick friend stood up. He walked with everyone was watching. He was not sick anymore. He was very happy. Thank you. The man was bad for a long time. He healed now. He jumped up and down in with joy, shouting "Thank you" to Jesus. Happy, happy too. Everyone was surprised. They praised God. Jesus called his birthday. Now I read Jesus called his birthday. Okay? Matthew worked hard, worked hard. Healed of for his job. He had all the money he wanted. Matthew was a tax collector. People had to do whatever Matthew said. But Matthew was not happy. He made a lot of money by collecting tax. What sound? What is this sound? He made a lot of money by collecting tax. He was rich, but he knew God didn't like his work. What did this sound? What did this sound? His next page. One day, Jesus came to see Matthew. Matthew, follow me. See the Jesus. Matthew looked at Jesus. Jesus didn't seem like he had a lot of money. People didn't seem like they flew God, follow Jesus. But Matthew thought he should follow Jesus. What shall I do? To Matthew. Soon he understood. God will please if I flow Jesus, I will be happy. I please Jesus. I will be happy if I please God. Matthew left everything. Everything. And followed Jesus. He helped Jesus to God's work. Matthew became very happy. Wow, wonderful story. Today we read two stories. Wow. Jesus called Matthew and a sick friend brought to Jesus. It is a wonderful story. Right? Yes. Today we read the Bible. If you found out, have fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye.